still. I have hiccups, though. I'm sorry to not getting the camera on because I can't see the map. That's my brother playing Friday Night, but the fake version. Skip that. And yeah. So we're gonna make it to the final level on part 7. And I'm purple guy. You see my character, I made it as purple guy. So I'm purple guy from FNAF. Okay, let's get to new. You know that game Friday Night? Yep, you search it up in the save. I'm not saying no, but I found it. Okay, last time we start off on here. So that's how we start again. So I have the map already on because guess I can see. It's a fun special look. I don't know what you
do. This can't be how you saw this going.
I never saw this thing. Well, the harness came off. Oh.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Okay, same page. You know what this calls for? Apology push-ups.
You don't have to.
Apology push-up?
I'm sorry!
I've got foolish with your name on it. Well, that came up. Did you want to back for that? Opportunities.
I lost another money.
Trust your friend Marcus. You want
to. I just lost another money.
You've got enemies and I've got ammo.
I don't want to sell anything. Because this way I have to take them back. Come on! I love that guy. Okay, first, but let's check out my new guns. No good, new guns? Okay, I haven't bought new guns, so I have to spend my money. Let me even look at the TV over here. So, my location is right next to me because, I need that ammo too. I just actually need it.
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh howdy! Didn't see you there.
Bruh. The heck you are! Psychopath. Watch out. You're supposed to be right there. Watch out. Hi, you Lil.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, huh?
You're a natural with that rocket launcher. My kind of girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mine stealing me one back. Then I'll set you up with a hitch ride. Thanks for coming back.
That's him right there. Oh, that skull is cool.
Howdy you.
Okay, so where do you want me to go, you farmer girl? Okay, she's just following. She's not following me, so that's a good.
Warning, you will be terminated. Warning.
That's actually out of the map because I don't want to get out of the map.
If you want, you can try hijacking a vehicle. Ain't nothing to it. Just run up to one and kindly tell the driver to speed at him.
Ever since that Hector sumbitch took down Sanctuary, we've been up to our tits in bandits. The Crimson Raiders sure as hell took a beating over the last few years. But with Lilith at the helm, I know we'll keep standing strong. We've spent the last I don't know how long following one vault map lead after another, and we ain't turned up jack squat. But Lil said she's got a new lead, and I got a feeling we're getting closer.
I'll leave you alone.
Fancy pants! Jump these idiots! Give me that money! Like a sponge!
Steam my skull?
We asked some action!
Oh my god. She threw a grenade at me! She can't kill me? She didn't kill me? So, I got a better weapon as weaponized, so. I got revolver, bro. Watch out for the revolver. I got the revolver,
I'm invincible!
I'm not this ship because I'm gonna make it through this zone. Woof! From this first one. That's the first one. Honey, Mickey, you're in this target. Into my target. It's not like I'm good. I can't even find it. It drives me more than I can. I can drive! Yes! I have a car. So that means I'm
recruit, you need a 10 claptrap unit. Those are all over. I'm the last of my product line. I need you to salvage their parts so I can build a new friend.
The heck? Robot, what the heck?
Just park your car there, hun.
Yes, I just need it.
All right, now register with a catch ride so you can deconstruct a new one whenever you want, just in case you get a Pandora flat, meaning your car explodes. Got a rocket launcher I've been testing. All yours, sweet bag. Just make sure you equip it.
I can weaponize a car. Yeah, the key.
All set. Happy hunting. You tell Lil our ship's almost ready. Soon as she finds that map, we're good to go.
Yeah, but the crappy. The crappy car.
Ellie got you rolling? It always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Karen, there's one in the car. Maybe there's a car. I need a car. Lighten this up on my butt. It's in here. I need that. I just need the car. I want my car. So I need my car. So I need the car. Thanks. Oh no, I got my car back. It's looking nice. So I need my car. Just need this car. I need my car! Let's get to it. I just need my car. Hi, Daniel. I saw the bus. So where's my car? That's the book, so you know what I mean? fire from a grenade. Woo! Bruh, I've been looking at it. Okay, I have the key.
Opportunity, Viol. I can help you freshen up your look.
How am I supposed to profit off this war-torn, self-premium weapons to heroic vault hunters such as yourself? Let's fix my vending machine. And by that, I mean, you fix it.
How am I going to fix it? You're just getting trust friends. Don't want to trust friends, but that's okay, I can help you. I can help you, Crabbot. Woo! Heck yeah!
Thank you.
Don't let me behind you, right? Bruh, I did not see you. Yeah, crap, but I need to be right now. Hey, Rabbi, you're still feeling bad. I can help you still. And I never made a knife.
Damn psychos. Always scavenging to make their buzz axes and meat bicycles. You'll need to replace that circuit with something. Some skags are chock full of electricity. Get me one of their spines. Better get used to doing things like this if you want to survive on Pandora.
Pandora.
And if you're feeling extra gruesome, you could also try getting a human spine from one of those filthy bandits. That could work.
Damn! All out.
Purple guy attack. Purple guy, because I'm a cock. Purple guy's dancing. No, let me do it. I'm like switching. Wait, let me check out the stick again that I disabled. Yeah, I should switch. I'll switch to this one. Stop it! I'm busy right now, stupid. Just show me the money in this game. What do I do? Look, I'm just doing this.
Here's one of those shock skags now. Get it, spy.
I'm a spy. Yep, the revolver is not crappy. This revolver is actually crappy. It's just. I'm gonna put this bad boy first because he's big. Okay, I forgot he's even. Okay, it's like the Boba base. Little more days on my birthday, I can have the special things on with them. I think I really don't mind you guys. I don't think so. So I'm going to end the video. So, goodbye, and...